Oh, except for one thing. Waiting's really boring without TV.
You don't need TV to pass the time. A good book on 18th century land reform would do.
If you say so. But we don't have that either.